Oh, traffic's not moving at all.
What the hell is this car? Why are the front seats connected?
Now on to our main story.
The Teletubbies are coming back with a new show. And yours truly, your favorite anchor from Channel 69, has managed to get the first preview. Enjoy, guys.
I must be going.
God, I love this show. Oh wow, you're giving me food? What a privilege! What am I, your fucking Tamaguchi? Of course you have to feed me, you moron! Why does everyone think I'll get lost? It's not that hard to get to school. What the shit is this place? I actually need to read signs? What the hell, game? Hold on, I found it. Ginzo line, alright. Who the fuck cares? Just step on everything! Why are you scared of the cleaning lady anyways? Maybe she ends up being a secret boss in this game or something, who knows?
So. What'll it be?
One house blend, please.
Yeah, I don't think my house will fit in the blender, but I'll try.
There's been a lot of nasty accidents lately.
Yeah, we're about to have one right now if you won't shut the fuck up. Who's touching my bat over there? I'm not complaining, I just want to know who it is. Damn it, someone had a fish sandwich in the train, it was horrible. I can barely breathe. Dude, you're kind of late for school. I guess you want to be more late, alright. God forbid you get wet. Let's focus on the stupid app that you probably got from the porn site you visited. What the hell is going on? Only animals can have interactions like that. What a great conversation, guys. I really feel like you got to know each other. Hey, do you want some music?
Sure, why not?
Oh, you touched my tra-la-la.
Oh, god damn it.
My ding-ding-dong.
Guys, I think the projector is broken again.
What's going on here? We'll just have to go and ask.
Oh yeah, I'm sure that question in line will go well. Excuse me, did anyone build a castle instead of our school? I was here yesterday, how did you manage that in one day? Is he school stuff? Yeah, so this is the math teacher? He's really good at dividing stuff. He'll show you in a minute, don't worry about it.
We gotta run!
And yet you just stand still like idiots instead of running away. Run? I don't know how to run. Running is for servants and poor people, I don't run.
You're gonna break my bones, damn it!
Oh, relax, you drama queen. He just gave you a nudge.
Owie, I tripped over. I think I broke my nail because of you.
Why is the floor so wet? Oh god, I think they're forcing people to play cyberpunk over here. We're doomed, we have to run. No, Keanu Reeves, get out of my head. I don't want to play with you.
Your charge is unlawful entry. Thus, you will be sentenced to death.
Jesus Christ, that's a harsh sentence. I guess this is a bad time to confess that I also stole a pen from someone. Do you morons ever use your swords? Why do you even have them if you're not gonna use them? Oh god, he's having his period. This can't be good. Just hold it in. Oh, too late. Wait, is he perioding off his eyes? What's going on? The flow is strong with this one. Yeah guys, maybe change back, that form is fucking stupid. Ooh, I have a skill called Aya. Let's try it.
Aya!
Kill them however you want. Run wild to your heart's content.
Jesus Christ, relax Jason Voorhees. I'm not going on a mass killing over here, calm down. You're really good with running into people, aren't you? Get the key, you moron.
You mean this?
No, I mean the key to my heart. Yes, this! Pick it up already!